Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Jack, and this is my partner, David.
Good afternoon.
Before my TED Talk, I would like to ask you all a question. Have you ever played a remote control boat before? So, today, we are going to talk about... trash collecting boat. You know, the environment is getting worse and worse every day. You can always see this. You can always see those two pictures around us. It has affected our environment. So, I will be sharing some information about it. By 2015, there are more than 6.9 billion tons of plastic waste has been generated. Marine garbage has at least affected 267 animal species.
So we made a fantastic environment.
And it's called the trash collecting boat. It's very easy to make. You just need to get a boat and stick the nets on it. Then you need to prepare a camera and a flashlight. Those two things are really important. The camera can let us to know what is happening around it. The flashlight can let us to use it at nighttime too. Finally, you just need to connect the screen to the camera. Then you can use it. This is our video. Is it cool? Yes. Thank you for your listening.